I'm delighted to have been appointed International Development Secretary by the Prime Minister. I'm very much looking forward to building a safer, healthier, and more secure world for us all, and giving the British public pride in what we do.